I'm Folke Thomas. That's my name, thank you. Dressed in rags and all alone, riding on a dead horse with a head of stone, with her ribbons in her hair and her boots over her shoulder. She didn't sing no songs of peace when the war was over, with her face dirty and ragged, not a penny in her pocket either. She set the woods on fire when the dogs refused to feed her, and in the pale light of the morning by the river where she shaves her head, the waves they're all clear, the darkest night. Oh, we all got ready to take care of blues. And in the cool fountain evening where she danced beneath the rain, by the random rhythms that drive black dust insane, or you can hear her screaming at her pleasure like poems in the air. You can hear them from the jungle all the way to Israel, where they bounce off the wall, that wail so deep, to keep religious yearnings on their knees. And in the outskirts of the country where the dead flowers grow, she stands there visible but at her side. Oh, we all got plenty to take care of when we die. Suck the blood out of the land. And she was born in the kitchen, daddy was the singer in a country band. And with her crimson collared underwear, like she stole from a gypsy queen. And she took them just in order to seduce a million men at the factories. She's been a $2 old, with diamonds on her hands. She's been hanging round the cross where justice used to stand. And then she rises with the eagle, and sees her brother stare, like two sacrilegious virgins giving her the skylight. We all got plenty to take care of when we die. Her blood used to linger. She was doomed for destruction long before she became a sinner. And the raging glory shines out of her misery. What a brilliant disguise to black up history. And her mercenary soul falls down to the ground, drops dead like a stone with only birds around. Baby, ain't it sad the way the world goes round? And your eyes are too weak to see the light. We all got plenty to take care of when we die. Thank you.